What do you think of GE versus Bosch ranges?
If you want a coil top range with a single oven, neither GE nor Bosch are in the top 8. GE has a $600 range that came in 9th.
9th is not bad.
Amana had a $450 model that better. Amana, who is known for quality flatware and fridges that leak and freeze and do everything but keep food consistently cool.
How did Bosch rate?
Bosch did not have one in the top 10 or so.
I'm not sure I want a coil top.
If you want an induction smooth top range with a single oven, the GE Profile came in first.
However, it also comes in at almost $3,000.
You are not going to find an induction range for much less than $2,000.
Let's skip induction ranges, then. A set of induction cookware comes close to the cost of the stove.
If you want a smooth top range with a double oven, GE's Profile comes in first in that category too.
How was the Bosch model rated?
Bosch does not make a double oven.
How do the models compare when it comes to pro-style gas ranges? Or dual-fuel ovens?
Dual-fuel is kind of a rip-off. Just get a gas range that lets you connect the compound gas canister instead to cook with if the power is out.
I might as well get an electric range and cook on it after turning on a generator.
The GE Monogram dual fuel range that's 3 feet across got second place in the Consumer Reports reviews. Don't ask me about Bosch, because they don't make one.
That's pretty good for GE. It's not that hot for Bosch if they don't make the models I want to buy.
Electrolux and LG managed to make better ranges than Bosch. That does not say much about Bosch.
Yes, it does. It says don't bother.